Bueno, entonces, squamous cell carcinoma of the vulva. This is the most common type of carcinoma in the vulva. This present as pruritus and bloody discharge. The lesion is ulcerated, so range from ulcerated to cauliflower lesion. And the treatment is just simple wide excision and maybe drainage, but is the excision. The diagnosis is made with biopsy, and the staging is done while the patient is on the surgery.